Tulsa police were back out today at an apartment complex where an 18-year-old was shot and killed more than a week ago. TPD's dive team was searching the pond outside the Echo Trails apartments for a gun they believe was used in a homicide. We don't know yet if they recovered any evidence. Caleb Pelton has now been charged with murder in that case, but he is not in custody at this time.